you waiting for? Oh!
Hey, we gotta film an intro.
Wait, what?
Can you film an intro?
Let's just cut to the fun stuff.
I'm sure.
Whoa.
Chase the money.
Bitch, be for real.
Let's make a deal. Bitch, be for real. Here's your waffle pill. Okay. Let's make a deal. Rubble still skin. She wanna see my purple pickle up in the...
Whoa! Did you get that camera?
Oh,
yeah.
So the other foot's in front. The dominant foot's the kicking.
So dominant foot in the back. No speed limit here.
Do like a 180.
Hey guys, we're going kind of crazy here in quarantine, so I'm gonna learn how to skate. I'm gonna do some other fun stuff. So, yeah.
And you're gonna readjust your footing.
Wow, this is trash. It's because I'm not wearing Vans.
I don't know why you're trying to make life so difficult, man. Wait, what do I do if it's too bright?
Twist this.
Here, I'm just this thing.
Watch the skateboard. Sure. I don't know whose skateboard that is though.
What? Okay, yeah, that's how I thought you were supposed to do it. Yeah, Suyashi was like, oh, you gotta like do some like twist thing.
But... Why would you listen to him? He was literally going in flip flops. Sorry, man. I'm not cut out for this exercise life.
I know. I'm almost about to sweat. I'm be honest. I haven't sweated in like 2 months.
Dude, I'm like relaxing a lot more now.
Yeah, it's good.
It feels really good.
You get comfortable.
Dude, like every time I hop on this, like my back tenses up. What's happening to you?
It's a stressful situation.
Dude, I feel like the second I touch it, my back's just like...
Is your body getting all tense, like entering survival mode? Like...
Yeah.
You have anything to say for yourself?
No, nothing.
Alright, bye.
Yeah, that's a shiny ass lens.
You don't look when you're bleeding, let me see that.
Oh shit.
Damn.
Aww. You
gotta fuck the skateboards.
Oh yeah, I mean, you were also just being an idiot. You were in flip flops.
Did Chris do the ollie?
No, I didn't. No, but look, I can skate like rollerblades. You ready for this? You ready for this shit? You ready? Boom!
No! Oh my god.
Oh shoot, so like when I have this like ND filter, it like I can see my reflection in it now, so it looks like I'm legit just talking to myself. Time to start thinking creatively.
Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for.
So is there a way to bend this down?
What? I just did it.
You're the one I want by my side. Oh, it's so fast. Okay.
The way I describe it is like I want to, yeah, like a musical, like a movie. I want it to be cinematic.
Yeah, where it, like it's constantly transitioning.
Because I feel like movies have really great soundtracks.
Movie soundtracks have
a great job of doing that because they bring in all these sorts of weird instruments
that
you don't really know what they are, but they make you feel something.
Yeah, yeah.
Spent all the nights alone waiting for you to call me. You're the one I want by my side when I fall asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for.
Oh.
I can't, the floor's not slippery.
Oh, you can still glide.
You're doing the ball, yeah.
Spend all the nights alone waiting for you to call me. Spend all the nights alone. Spend all the nights alone. Spend all the nights alone.
No, I don't like that high. It's been on my nights so long.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna do the guitar and the keys first.
Object, what's that shit in coding called?
Inheritance.
Object inheritance. Object and abstraction.
Yeah.
See, look, now it's all abstracted. You got the Vox, and then you got the... Ah, shit. What the fuck is this? That hurts.
Fuck, do you want to be in a vlog?
Yo, what's good? YouTube.
Oh, are you like a referee or something?
No.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
Oh, come on. Kobe!
Just leave it.
Oh!
Woo! Kobe.
Come Open on. Up before I kick the door down.
Come on.
What would you do if someone was pointing a gun at the door?
You shouldn't put your head. You shouldn't put like. You shouldn't poke your head.
I didn't know, dude. You should have told me the food was hot. Well, I didn't know it was ready.
We were telling you, man. I mean, I'm gonna have to.
He's asking. Let me recap. He's asking how much.
You get it on film though.
Chris.
The restaurant's right there. There's just like no way to play that off. He was like trying to dance, but you just can't play that off.
Yeah, I got the bag. Going back for sauce.
All right, see it.
Yeah, four. You're right. It is very crisp.
Dude, don't act crazy, man. You might just fuck around and drop the food.
Then when we came out, the food was out of the car. Power.
That's
returning.
A real pen.
Yeah, that's actually.
That's not. Nah, that's an actual pen. Power, you guys forged the shit out of this.
Power returning.
Sriracha. I know a John Deere when I see one.
Yeah. Sriracha, ketchup, and ranch.
Okay. So. Alright, so we are on day two. We are doing a cover of Brockhampton's Sugar, as well as Come Through by Usher and Summer Walker. Oh my god, that's a lot of tracks. Okay. Yeah, see, I didn't catch that. Let me fix this one. So,
today was dope. I mean, I feel like we did a lot of creative stuff. We didn't really accomplish anything, I'd say.
I mean, we made Sugar, but...
Yeah, we didn't finish anything. We didn't finish anything. We didn't create any new songs, but I feel like I learned a lot today. We got, like, some good vocal practice.
Yeah, I learned how to skateboard, so... I skateboarded, so I'm pretty, pretty happy about that.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I think today was, like, a good, like, practice day.
Yeah, awesome. Well, okay. All right, thanks for tuning in. I'll see you guys next time.
All right.